Sheri Winter Clara here with this week's edition of The Spin. We're in Greenport with mixologist extraordinaire Evan, co-owner of Brix and Rye. He's going to be making us the extra hour cobbler so we can enjoy this weekend of spring ahead, if you will.
All right, so we're going to make the extra hour cobbler. So we're going to use pheno sherry, very dry, very good, refreshing, low alcohol, an ounce and a half of that. Ounce of Jamesport Vineyard's beverage. Beverage is a non-alcoholic, like wine without the alcohol. Good acidity to it. Great balance in cocktails. An ounce of that. A quarter ounce of Orzat's classic almond syrup, popular in France and tiki cocktails and lots of stuff. Top it with a little bit more mountain crushed ice. A little bit of Hachette bitters, which is a classic New Orleans bitters. Star anise flavor too. Garnish it with a big sprig of fennel frond. Fennel frond complements that anise flavor. Makes it look pretty, smell nice.
Cheers!
Cheers.
Thank you, Evan.
Absolutely.
Super refreshing. You have to try this. It's unbelievable. See you next time on The Spin.